Welcome everyone back to another edition of the Fireside Brew Review. Today we're traveling back to the Grove Brewing Company and we're going to be trying this, the Staff Craft Batch number 9. This one's for Michelle Peters. She is their bar manager, otherwise known as Mish. And this is a barrel-aged honey wheat. We're going to be making a chicken sandwich here, drinking this delicious beer. Let's get started.
It's the Fireside Brew Review.
What?
The Fireside Brew Review. Good talk.
I don't know what to say right now.
Ah, great.
Obviously.
We're going to start off with this baguette here. Give ourselves a nice big sandwich. Now, got some of this chicken from our barbecue cook here. We're gonna add some of this Buckaroo Barbecue Smoked Hickory. Now this is made locally. Gonna add this to the chicken. Nice generous amount. Mix this together. And we'll layer it on our bun here. Add some fresh lettuce. And there we have it. So the Grove has been known for making these great beers to the liking of their staff. And of course this one's from Michelle Peters. But they've also opened it up to the public. So the public has a chance to not only have a beer to their taste, but their picture on the beer. I had been lucky enough to be one of 5 people nominated to have their face on the beer can. I'm very honored for that. So once I was nominated, the Grove came out, did a little interview with me. And here we have it. We're down to the voting. If you're interested in voting for me to get my face on a beer and a beer to my liking, I'll put the link in the description to vote. Before we get into the sandwich, we gotta taste this beer. And it's the barrel-aged honey wheat beer. Crack that open. Wow, looks really nice. It's got that unfiltered look to it. Let's give it a try. Oh wow, okay. You get kind of that lager taste at the beginning, then that sweetness quickly follows. You do taste some of that honey. A little bit of hoppy notes to it, a little bitterness. Really smooth, starts off a little sweet and ends in a little hoppy note. Very nice. I'd say it's more of a medium body beer. The more you drink it, the more you taste that hoppy note. Wow, all in all, very nice flavors. Good choice, Mish. All right, we got to try this sandwich. Again, this is from my chicken cook that I did on a pellet grill. That Buckaroo barbecue sauce comes right through. It's got such a heavy smoked flavor. The chicken's probably one of my most perfectly cooked chicken on a pellet grill to date. Now we'll wash that down with some of this delicious beer. great day to sit back, enjoy a chicken sandwich like this, and a great beer.
Wait.
Now it's time for the part everybody knows and loves, the Sophie Scale. But if you don't know what Sophie Scale is, watch this.
Take a drink, and then you think, pick a color, any color, that's the Sophie Scale.
Okay, got that? Let's take a drink. Chesnut. It's nice to sit back here in the tent by the warm fire, enjoy a delicious craft beer like this, and of course a delicious sandwich. So I appreciate the opportunity to support these local craft breweries like this, share it with you, and encourage every one of you, get out to your local craft brewery. Find yourself a barrel-aged honey wheat beer. Take it home, bring it in your backyard, find your place, and we'll see you next time on the next Brew Review.